My name is Dane DeGrace. I'm here at Paul Smith College studying entrepreneurial business studies, and I'm currently a senior. I served 5 years in the United States Army as an explosive ordnance disposal technician. I'm medically retired, and I decided to come to Paul Smith to finish up my education. Once I retired from the military, I knew that I wanted to become an entrepreneur. I came here with the exact degree program that I wanted. So I spend most of my time at the Veteran Resource Center. The space was donated to us from an individual who was a military veteran. And it's really a space designated to the student veterans to either relax, kick back, and socialize, or there is another section that's specifically for homework where we can buckle down. It's been an amazing experience so far with the help of the Director of Veteran Services, Amy Tuthill. She's really guided all the student veterans into a direction that's promoting success. Paul Smith is extremely hands-on with your education, so you're developing skills not only in the classroom but outside of the classroom as well.